solo, solo, sogno all'orizzonte.
How many times have we been here today?
I think it's the fourth time. Every time when I'm coming back, I just love more and more.
Do you like it?
I like it. Pretty good.
It's a fantastic taste. What do you love?
Women. The women. Just the beautiful women.
Do you like Japan?
I love Japan. Japan is fantastic. I can't. How dare you ask me the question, David?
We're gonna sing a song. Time to say goodbye, and it's dear to us. And there's been so many events here, the tsunami and the earthquake. We're very proud. I mean, we have no fear.
David, what does it feel to be in Japan?
But there was a market.
I love Japan. You know I love Japan. How dare you ask me this? Japan is awesome. This is our fourth time here in Tokyo, and I have to say, we are always so happy to perform our music here. Music lovers, that's us. The fans here have told us that our music brings them comfort and lifts their spirits, and I think, you know, with everything that's happened, if we can bring a measure of positivity to Japan, then I feel like we've done something very worthwhile here.
It's time to say goodbye.
We are in Livo. Hey, hallo. Das war Livo des. We are performing tomorrow on the premiere of the movie Anna Lucia, which is kind of a Japanese James Bond. And we have recorded the song Time to Say Goodbye for the soundtrack of that movie. And we're also gonna, the Japanese record company is also gonna release Il Divo album, which is called Love Songs, inspired by that movie. So therefore, we are here in Tokyo once again, and now we're just getting slowly but surely ready for the actual performance.
Yeah, I mean, it was fantastic to be to this to be in this premiere because well, we had more fans screaming for us. That was really funny.
It's an experience. Japanese people, you know, everybody's very friendly. Everybody's very helpful. You just look at the whole earthquake and the nuclear power plants and everything that happened. How quick they just bounce back is amazing. And you can only do that with the attitude that these people have. And that attitude, everybody has it. Whoever, wherever you meet people, it's just, I don't know. It's kind of an untouchable thing for me.
It means a lot to us. Japanese people are the strongest ever. Got to learn a lot from them. They just bounce back, come back on their feet, and just go forward.
And of course, Japan is so much light. It's so much, so many people everywhere. It's amazing.
We always have so much fun when we come to Japan, and we always wish we could stay a little bit longer.